Hey there, DevCentral community. This is Leaf from the DevCentral team. And today I learned about spy trackers in email. Little bits of code or maybe one by one pixels that track your behavior and maybe violate your privacy in all kinds of ways that you don't want. So I'm demoing this product from hey.com, an email service. And turns out they strip it or maybe block it for me. So, plus one on the privacy front, huh?